Monoclonal antibodies are emerging as a promising treatment for COVID-19, preventing high-risk patients from developing severe cases. Now the therapy is available at all of New York City-run hospitals. Antoine Lewis spoke with a patient who says it helped her get well and go home.
So they were treating me for asthma, and I still was not feeling good, still wasn't breathing well.
When 50-year-old Christina Francia was diagnosed with COVID-19, doctors at Bellevue asked if she would consider monoclonal antibody treatment to help her fight the disease, a therapy the FDA had given emergency use authorization.
Monoclonal antibodies, which are laboratory-made proteins that mimic the immune system's ability to fight off pathogens, including viruses, like the COVID-19 virus.
These proteins prevent the virus from attaching to and entering human cells. Wallach says ideal candidates are patients with high-risk underlying conditions who have a mild or moderate case of coronavirus and have been diagnosed 10 days prior to starting the treatment.
So patients who qualify for the treatment, we start an intravenous line or an IV line in their arm, and we mix two different types of these monoclonal antibodies or proteins. They are then infused through that IV line. It takes about 30 minutes.
Bellevue is one of 11 city hospitals now offering MAB treatment. Wallach says while it's been proven as an effective therapy, it is not a vaccine.
This is a proven therapeutic intervention that will help prevent your COVID from getting worse. It will keep you well, and it will keep you out of the hospital.
It certainly did Christina.
I just didn't want to be another victim of COVID and not go back to my family.
Antoine Lewis, Fox 5 News.